Hi guys, welcome to my channel, and it's your girl again, Emanuela, and I'm here to do a reaction video. And I'm going to react to Tiwa Savage because she just dropped a new song. So without further ado, let's get into the video, baby. I like the fashion. I like the way like these people like came into the intro like dancing and, you know, doing their thing. I like those parts. I like those parts, and I like that, you know, that serious look. That's what I like. So far. So basically, it's about apprentice, I think, because I could see people learning how to, you know, sew clothes and that. So yeah. Hey. She's like, she's doing good for herself, honestly. Like, where she came from and like where she is now, I feel like she's done so great, so great. She's done great things for herself, honestly. Oh wow, that's the end, really. That's the end of the song. That's the end of the song, but that doesn't mean that that's the end of the reaction. Like, you got to wait for my ratings. Like, you know what, how we do it. This is how we do it, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, on a scale from 0 to 10, I rate this song a 7. I didn't understand half of the words and the lyrics she was saying. I only heard Bugatti, and you know, I could see from the video that they are apprentice and they, you know, sort of like rich men, I guess, because she was dancing on the table whilst the rich men are gathered. So I think like women that likes rich men, I don't know, or maybe women that likes older men with money. Yeah, older men with money, I don't know, because I saw the apprentice and, you know, people like sewing and learning how to sew. So that's what my initial, you know, idea, that's where I got my idea from. But if you actually understand the full Nigerian pidgin, let me know down in the comment down below. But so far, I enjoyed the beat, everything, the art, the everything. I really enjoyed the video. The video says most of the things. It helped me really understand what I'm telling you right now. So subscribe to my channel, share with your friends and family, recommend any video you think worldwide you think it would be good for me to react to, and let me know what you guys think about my videos so far. I love you guys, I love you for the support. Thank you and bye.